Aloha everyone,
Z808 here, and welcome to another week of my weekly gamble. Now today I feel super lucky because if you look at my gems, it's actually at 4888. Would have been cool if it was 2808, then would have been Z808, but I guess 4000 is better than 2, so I'll just leave it at that. Let's see, what are we doing today? That's right, we're gonna start with Dragon as usual, and not expecting much. However, I did say it should be lucky today, so I'm just gonna jump right into it. I do need some more bread though. Okay, let's do that and see what we get. I'll be happy if I get anything, even ore. So here goes nothing. And yep, got nothing. But I did get a steel scroll. Okay, and the second one. Ooh, I got something. Yay. What did I get? Azure Legend. Haven't used any of these. I have ore all of them so far. But I heard that they're supposed to be decent somewhat. I'm not 100% sure. So, not gonna worry about it. But ore is still better than none, so that's good. I'm gonna go, no, let's do accessories last. Let's go to the store and do our gamble. So I still need everything except I don't believe the armor is available yet, right? I mean, the banner is still up, so I don't believe it's actually available in that pool yet, the robe that I'm looking for. The healing robe. No, this is not it. That's not it. Yeah, it's... No, these are exclusive. Yeah, unfortunately, it's not available yet. So, with that said, I guess it is time to then just do weapons, and I need a Ragnarok, and then I need a Tyria Fury. I wouldn't mind getting all three, but what's the luck, right? Now, oh no, that's right. I was looking at the gem. I was gonna say, hey, that's not 88. Okay, so let's see what we got. So that's ore. That crown is, I don't think I use it on anyone except for Bozo. Alright, Tiara, also ore. Okay, it's okay. Keep that positive attitude. Ooh, look at that! King's Crown. Ooh, yeah. I do have more than enough, but I guess still good. It's still a very rare item. Always exciting to get. And, you know, once in a while, you might want to get multiple copies for certain characters because you want to redo the enchants or whatnot, or switch the types of enchants. So I think that would be a good opportunity to use it for those if that ever happens. But hey, King's Crowns are always good, right? Right when I said keep that good positive attitude, bam, there you go. So since I already got my good item for the week, I'm not going to expect much, but I would certainly be very, very happy if I do get the item that I want. Oath of Justice is also very rare, but I think I have like 3 or 4 of them extra lying around. But definitely good for maybe I'm building Emilia. I know Emilia is gonna be like the super tank coming soon with her 3C or exclusive. I can't remember what it was. Okay, so Hydra's Bow, we don't need that, and yeah, Purgatory, we won't need that. Okay, which is fine. We're done with the store. I think the last thing, I got more gems because I finished my mission. I shouldn't have done that. It's okay. I still get my crown, so which is nice. So I'm just gonna go ahead and gamble on the accessories and call it a night. No, I'm gonna do my Apex game review right after this, but I'll keep it separate But let's finish with the gambling first. I know a good number of my guildmates has been getting super nice items, and I'm okay. I got my crown for today, so yep, Veil of Light is definitely or. Yep. And I guess that's it. Nothing much happy. Oh wait, info. What the? What is this? Major update event number one. Scroll ground to the... Oh yes, that's right. So that's good. So it is confirmed. Looks like that the Lolly Jessica super strong. If you use Glory, I definitely recommend getting her. And then she's also with the Landgrosser incarnation. So that means if you plan to get Hilda, definitely recommend it for her. One of probably like the super over OP character for season 6, if you can get her. Mario, I'm not as familiar. I have seen a couple games, but I also heard she's super strong. Can be act as a healer in beginning and do some act again for some crazy damage. But I'm just here for the reward, whatever that was. Let's see, what's the reward? Usually day one is not that great. Yeah, it's something though, so we gotta be grateful. Always be grateful. I guess that's it. Not much happening on a Monday except getting one decent item. Again, I'm going to do my Apex review video in a few minutes. Hope you will stay tuned. And thank you again for all your support. Have a wonderful evening, or night, or morning. Take care, and aloha.